Putra bungsu Presiden Joko Widodo, Kaesang Pangarep heboh diperbincangkan di media sosial. Kaesang dinilai memberikan janji palsu kepada mantan kekasihnya Felicia Tisu. Ibunda Felicia Tisu, Melia Lau menanggapi soal hal itu. Bukan cuma itu, kakak Felicia, Daryl, ikut membahas masalah sang adik. Ia menyaksikan adiknya bersedih bahkan terpuruk karena ditinggal pergi Kaesang. Kepergian Kaesang tanpa kabar disebut Daryl terjadi sejak awal 2021.
Young sister, Felicia Chu, or better known to most of you as Felicia Tisu. Well, Tisu because that is her most favorite teddy bear that she brings to sleep every night, in joy or sorrow. Although I'm sure it has been inundated with tears recently. This is Tisu, by the way, just for you guys to know. Well, this is probably the first time you are seeing me live on screen, as I don't quite like to involve myself in the dynamism of social media. I have no Twitter account or huge followers count, just a simple account to share my food adventures and family occasions. After all, I come from a humble and simple family, with nothing but an upbringing value that have shaped me to who I am today as a man. After witnessing what has happened to my sister in her relationship to a publicly known figure that have lasted for 5 years, I feel compelled, as both a brother and a man, to share what I feel is important to the public, but more importantly, to all women who are listening to this right now.